Damian Lillard available, but not starting tonight as the Portland Trail Blazers wind down their regular season by taking on the Sacramento Kings. Sacramento Kings looking good in the first quarter. De'Aaron Fox going coast to coast for the layup, and it's Willie Cauley-Stein on the business end of this alley-oop in the second quarter. Buddy Hield working on his crossover game, hits a three-point, beautiful little move there. You see Sacramento goes up by 20 at that point. Marvin Bagley, boy, did he improve during the course of his rookie season. Hits a little hook shot there. Then De'Aaron Fox, boy, did he improve during the course of his second season. Bagley finished with 20 points, 9 boards. Fox, 17 points, 9 assists, 87-59. At that point, it was 87-62 at the half. Fourth quarter, Blazers make a comeback. Jake Lehman to Myers Leonard for the dunk. Gary Trent Jr. steals the ball and takes it in for the dunk. And keep your eye on the scoreboard, because here comes Portland. Jake Lehman to Anthony Simmons for the three-pointer. And this part of a 25-4 run, Sacramento still up by one, but we still got a game to go. Anthony Simmons lobs it up to Jake Lehman for the alley-oop dunk. Gary Trent Jr. misses the shot, but Skal Labissiere makes the tip dunk. Watch this one one more time. Portland is in the lead. I say in the lead now, coming from way back to get into this thing. And Anthony Simmons misses a shot, but gets the tip shot. And how about that? Simmons finishes with a career high 37 points. Portland comes back. They get the win 136-131. They'll be the third seed out west and take on Oklahoma City in the first round of the Western Conference playoffs.